I'm Hairunisa Rizki Nur Fatima, Cohort 2 alumni and Tech Facilitator at Apple Developer Academy. I was trying to understand about Swift programming and user research. I also trying to do design, project management, and a little bit of business, of course. It is about being a part that creates solutions to solve real-life problems and give value to others. My mindset and my entire life changed after finish the program. Those things are fully support me to become a qualified person in ICE professional, especially in Swift programming, which drove me to become a tech facilitator. This academy can truly support me to keep my goals and commit to whatever I have started.